This video is an overview of the lab, Risk Management. Before you begin this lab, you will need internet access so that you can open a linked website. Evaluating and prioritizing risks are part of a network administrator's responsibilities. This video is an overview of the lab for risk analysis. For this lab, you will need a PC or the device of your choice, which includes a calculator. Risk analysis is an important part of a network administrator's job. You will need to know how to analyze, prioritize, and calculate the cost of security events so that you can implement the best protection for your network. These are the objectives of this lab. In part one, you will learn how to calculate the quantitative risk of asset loss, value to the organization, and to the public. You will also learn how qualitative risk is analyzed. In part two, you will calculate the cost of risks in several provided scenarios. We hope you enjoy this lab.
Mm-hmm.